Oh, no. Ada's created a powerful device, and it won't be easy to beat it. We need to show this video to Dr. Glitch immediately. What do you mean, how to send the video? We use the internet, of course. No, running isn't faster. No, the internet won't make the video float around in the air. You don't know how the internet sends data, do you? The internet helps us stay connected with our friends and family through computers and other computing devices. To see how it works, let's take a closer look at how a video is transmitted through the internet. First, the video being sent is divided into smaller parts called packets. Each packet, along with the information it carries, also has the address of the source and the destination. These packets travel separately through the internet via Wi-Fi, wired cables, or other communication channels. And finally, once the data packets reach their destination, they're put back together to form the original video. This is how all data is transmitted over the internet, including emails, images, music, or anything else. And that's how we send data using the internet. All right, minions, let's send this video to Dr. Glitch.
The vortex of hiding, huh? Very clever, Ada. I'll get my hands on it, and then nothing can stop me!
The minions and I use the internet to complete our mission. What sorts of things have you sent over the internet?